All right, team, today we're back into some Olympic lifting. We have power cleans to kick off the day. So every 2 minutes for 16 minutes, you're gonna do 8 power cleans. So we're gonna pause at the knees, and that pause at the knees is just to make sure that you're using those lats to keep the barbell nice and close. You're gonna do 8 of those. So we did hang power cleans last week. We're doing pause power cleans this week. We're slowly rebuilding our power cleans. And then you're gonna do 8 floor press, and this is with a 3-second eccentric. Now, this floor press is going to hold the weight back of what you can do. We've done this intentionally so you can focus on the power cleans, the technique of the power cleans. For my people at home, I know you don't have a barbell, so instead of doing the power cleans, we're gonna get you doing some glute bridges. So a little bit of glute work. You're still gonna get your butt cheeks very burny, so we're gonna do 30 seconds of single leg glute bridges on the left, and then 30 seconds of single leg glute bridges on the right. And then on that second minute, you're going to do 30 seconds of controlled push-ups. Yeah, 3 seconds down, 3 seconds up, and that should give you a fairly similar stimulus. Then, to finish off conditioning for the day, is 50 wall ball shots, 25 power cleans, and 50 wall ball shots. So, pick a movement that you can go unbroken on that 50 wall balls. On those 25 power cleans, those 25 power cleans aren't gonna be touch and go, so I want you guys to pick a challenging weight that you can drop from the top, unless you're using fives, put them down gently. But yeah, we don't want anything that you can touch and go for 10. It's probably something challenging. You can maybe, if you're challenged and put to it, you can maybe touch and go it for 5, but we want something that you can slowly, steadily work through. And then on those 50 wall balls on the finish, that's just gonna be an absolute grinder to finish. For my people at home, you guys are gonna do Karen at home. So you're gonna do 150 dumbbell thrusters or wall ball thrusters. That's it, team. Have a very good Wednesday. And people at home, I hope you guys are having lots and lots of fun. Please put your scores into SugarWad, and we will fist bump you.